Yeah, got a bit of a blog this morning. There they are. And it's very hard to see things with this sort of thing. Let's put that over there. They're building beautifully in there. Although it's a bit hard to see it. Let's see if I can get that a bit closer there. And so they're doing well on that. They're doing well on the foundation on the other side. They haven't started the foundation down in this corner here. And they're going to sort of check them a bit. And hopefully things won't go wrong in it. Sort of blogging this one here a bit. Yeah. Let's see if I can move this over. I only just started this side in here. And that, I hope, will be moved like that. Oh, and I got plenty more beans. They must have patched out well. And this old frame. One of these frames is old, but right now I don't want to pick them up because they still don't quite know me. And, I was doing well before on the point, but that sort of thing might need moving. That's their honey frame, and the other one is not actually a honey frame. I think it's one of these buildings. Pretty bad. I've got thousands of species there. Hello. Thank you. Thank you. Well, it's quite cold this morning, so I think I'll put it back on. There doesn't appear to be anything wrong down the bottom. Let's see if I can get a torch out and shine it down there. That's a bit difficult to see in there, but yeah, there's a lot of junk down the bottom in one of these. Because one of the frames that I was given had sort of mostly honey and a few young in it. Quite unfortunate. They're doing well, I think, this time. That looks nice. They're just building it. That looks nice.